E aku piki kotoku, e aku ho amakura, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou. E mihi ana ki ngā mate kua whetu rangitia, haere, haere, haere. Tātou te kanohi ora, e hui mai nei, ngā mihi mai oha, kia koutou katoa. Greetings and welcome to all our graduates, their family, whānau and friends. To our graduates assembled today, congratulations on your achievement. I know that you've shown tremendous tenacity and self-motivation to complete your qualification, often around a busy schedule of work and of life commitments. I also pass on my thanks to the staff of Open Polytechnic who have supported our graduates throughout their studies. I know they will be proud to acknowledge the success of the graduates as you receive your diplomas and your degrees today. In my role, I regularly meet with industry representatives, employers and government officials, and our conversation often turns to the current skill shortages New Zealand is facing and how vocational education organisations like the Open Polytechnic can help bridge that gap. Ensuring we provide world-class, vocationally relevant distance learning experiences and supporting our graduates to gain the skills that employers and industry need has been at the heart of the Open Polytechnic's purpose for over 70 years. As a result, our alumni now resides in every corner of the nation and in almost every large workplace in New Zealand. Today's graduates join over 100,000 Open Polytechnic students and alumni who are making a difference in thousands of workplaces in a wide variety of careers. Whatever qualification our graduates have chosen in completing their diploma or their degree, they have shown their commitment to investing in their future and commitment to staying at the top of their field by learning the latest practical and theoretical knowledge in their area of expertise. To our graduates gathered here today, my main message is that education should not be the filling of a bucket. It should be the lighting of the fire. I hope you feel the flame of lifelong learning burning brightly within yourselves. I'm sure your study experiences at the Open Polytechnic will have set you up well to continue to seek out new knowledge and new skills that will benefit your current and future careers. As the Minister mentioned, stay curious. Look at the new horizons before you. Take some time to celebrate your achievements and also to look to the future and how you can use what you have achieved today as a stepping stone to new opportunities. New Zealand needs bright people with highly developed vocational skill sets, and Open Polytechnic graduates fit that bill. Congratulations on achieving your qualification. It's well earned and hard won. We're all proud of you. Nō reira, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou katoa.